In February 2018, the government selected Shikun & Binui, a construction firm based in Israel, to construct this airport at a cost of $309 million. The scope of work includes paving 3.5 kilometers of runways, carrying out earthwork and installing drainage infrastructure, pouring of cement and asphalt, building of electromechanical communications and navigation systems, and erection of an air traffic control tower, a cargo terminal, additional residences and service structures. When complete, it will be Uganda's second international airport besides Entebbe International Airport. The new airport is expected to facilitate mobilization of equipment for construction of the Uganda oil refinery and assist in the development of agriculture and tourism in Uganda. Amos Marisa, the public relations officer at SBC Uganda Limited, a company that is carrying out the construction works at the airport, says most of the sections are almost complete.
We shall again construct about 10 housing units for the airport operators. I told you so far we are around 79% site progress, and we are like remaining, we say, it's like 1 year or less than a year to complete the project. If not hindered by any other thing, we are ready to hand over the airport by February 2023.
Marisa says currently they are conducting demobilization of their employees for when the contract comes to an end in February 2023.
Since that time, we have a human resource officers. They go and hold turbot stocks within sections, and we have actually told them on made them aware that there are many other projects that are coming in which will need your skills. We have even registered them and handed over their names to the district labor officer. We are ensuring they are not heartbroken or they are not surprised of the layoffs.
He was addressing Hoima District NRM leaders who had gone to see the progress of the works. Vincent Muhumza Savana, the Hoima NRM vice chairperson, and David Maxwell Kawoyo, the general secretary NRM in the region, called on locals to strategize themselves for the opportunities that come with the airport.
Hoima will not remain the same as it has been. It's going to change. Millions and millions of people are going to come here. So basically, we have two advantages. One, we shall get employment through this process, and in the event that we don't get employment, at least we shall have to offer services or to offer products. So I wish to call upon the people of Hoima to prepare ourselves specifically in producing enough which will be consumed by these people.
Parents, let's educate our children, because we have seen, we have been talking about the local content, but the capacity to handle some of these jobs in the construction have been not achieved because of lack of skills by our own people.
The construction, which is being undertaken by Soli Bonet International Holdings, SBI, the international arm of Shikun & Binui, was expected to last 4 years. Story by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news in Hoima.